Alexia Britt here, off-leash canine training Chicago, and with me is Gunnar. Gunnar is 13 months old and he is a German Shepherd. Gunnar comes to us for a few reasons. One is he has some anxiety issues. Anything new, pretty much, he tends to cower or be reactive to. I pulled out this leash today and he kind of barked at me and ran away. Anything like stairs, it's very hard for him to tackle those. He hates the vacuum cleaner. Also, he is a little reactive towards men, so he's a little scared of them. It's all fear reactive, I can definitely tell. And he does know some commands, but doesn't listen very well. He tends to get very mouthy and jumpy with the owners. But let's see what obedience he knows today. Gunnar, come.
Good.
Sit. Gunnar, sit. Sit.
Down. 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 Down, down, down.
And you can see he's very big and very strong. So he does pull very hard on the leash. Gunnar, come.
Good.
He sit. Gunnar, sit. 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 Gunnar, sit. 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 Sit.
Good. Down.
Oh, good, down. Can you heel? Heel? Alright, so that's what he knows today, and I can't wait to show you his progress.
shitty wind coming in stereo. Tail lights disappearing about a mile or so down the county road. The big loud beat, nothing but heat. Come on, somebody's rocking.